G, I perfectly understand that Manila wants a peaceful resolution to the tensions in the West Philippine Sea. But when do you actually draw the line between simply issuing diplomatic protests and enforcing diplomatic actions and actually deploying concrete defensive actions on the ground? Because as far as we are concerned, Filipinos are hurt time and time again every time China harasses these ships and even these researchers in our own EEZ.
Yes, but let me emphasize, Katrina, that the mission to the scientific mission to Sandy K was a success. No, despite the harassment done by China, they were able to stay there for more than 4 hours, and they are able to make their scientific study. Notwithstanding, it was a success. Now, of course, we share your alarm. We share the frustration of the public. That is why we brought this matter to the level of the security cluster. The National Security Advisor, Eduardo Anyo, requested for a meeting at the at Malacañan, together with all the other cabinet members, including the Foreign Affairs Secretary, and eventually brought our recommendations to the president. So, as I said, we share your concern and we share the frustration of the public on this issue. So let us give the president enough time to weigh all of the options. And I am sure that some concrete action will be taken very soon in response to this Chinese aggression. But nonetheless, let me emphasize that we will not be deterred by any of these actions. And we are always prepared, we are always prepared to find a peaceful and diplomatic solution to these problems.
Any word on whether or not the mutual defense treaty, on when that will actually be triggered? Was that actually brought up during discussions with the president?
Again, because of the sensitive matter of the issue, I cannot make a comment on that.
I understand. Thank you also for understanding that I kind of need to push a little bit here just to get a little bit more of an idea of what the Philippines intends to do to protect its citizens, especially in the West Philippine Sea. Now, the